morning and thank you for joining us. Our morning outlook will focus on the euro dollar, recent developments, and the potential impact on the markets. Let's hear from Greg in our trading room.
The last session saw the euro gain 0.5% against the dollar. The RSI is giving a positive signal. The last session saw the dollar drop 0.5% against the yen. The MACD is giving a negative signal. The gold-dollar pair exploded 1% in the last session. The Williams indicator indicates an overbought market. Nike stock traded sideways in the last session. The MACD's positive signal is in line with the overall technical analysis.
Thank you. Moving on to the latest updates in world financial news.
Sterling climbed against the dollar as UK inflation rose more than expected to its highest in almost 3 years, stoking speculation the Bank of England will have to reduce its massive stimulus. A gauge of global stocks prices rose and bond yields edged lower after U.S. Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell reassured investors an inflation spike will be transitory. European stocks headed lower as consumer price data from the UK added more fuel to the raging debate over inflation concerns.
Thank you. And now let's go through today's major economic events.
Australia's unemployment rate will be released at 1:30 GMT, Japan's tertiary industry index at 4:30 GMT, Italy's consumer price index at 800 GMT. Australia's employment change will be released at 1:30 GMT, Finland's gross domestic product at 500 GMT, the U.S. industrial production at 1315 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to join our next review for the latest news and events from the financial markets.